In my last clip, I showed how this jar closes by itself, and somebody left a comment that the video was in reverse. So to prove it to you, we did it again, but with the clock right next to it.